first problem related to tightening systems in battery module and battery system manufacturing is you're often faced with small screws into delicate material. This rules out conventional clutch-based tools. For this reason, a programmable torque and angle control tool is needed. Let me introduce you to the Nexo wireless tool range. The Nexo tool range consists of a pistol variant and a right angle variant, with power from 1.8 Newton meters all the way to 100 Newton meters. One of the big advantages the Nexo has over other manufacturers is it truly is wireless. That is to say, there's no controller box. The controller is built into the tool. So, snap the battery in and the device is ready to use. Another advantage the Nexo range has is there is no need for configuration software. All the software is baked into the tool and is accessed via a web page interface. This means that you can access the interface through any web browser-based device, you can create your own programs, and you can analyze the results in real time in a rich graphical environment. As standard accessories to the Nexo range, we have complete insulation kits that provide 1000 volts isolation. The kits include both an isolation shaft that separates the bolt to the tool and also an insulation jacket that stops any extraneous metal parts creating short circuits. These kits are also independently tested and certified to international standards. The Nexo range is a perfect fit for battery manufacture. It can tighten up to 100 Newton meters and can also produce repeatable, accurate operations down to half a Newton meter. When it's coupled with its standard insulation jacket, it's an extremely safe device to use in battery manufacturing. It's commonplace to check a bolting operation with an audit torque wrench. The results from this audit process are normally stored in a completely separate database to the production data. We have integrated a torque wrench into our process. This means that the audit data is included with the main results data that we store for the product. Also, the torque wrench can be used in process, so its operation can be mixed with the actual process steps. Please join us for the next video in this series where we look at operator guidance.